Hello viewers, welcome to Core for Any. If you hear new, hit subscribe buttons and notification bell so you can never miss any our incredible content. Today we need to fix, first of all, need to remove here the back buttons, no needs. Go inside here the search view and we need to heading. See here. Now this fix issue. And then after write down the then we need to create the sorting filters, price and account screen will appear today. First of all, we need to create sorting pop-ups. We need to go inside of and down here, then right here the chart. Double into down here. Charts and we first need to banners. Write down here. Chance and now need to first color. So this year next text here the down here. Is add down here space between now need to. Now need to write get list widgets. Need to first of all import here the material dependency and to see here put here extensions. Now need to title. Wait, call back. Now need to pass here. Title. Wide. Dot. Select. Wide. Save it. Now need to. Seven. Two. Select. Sets. Need to send show to pull me to see here. Cement. Write down. State. Now need to second then up.
price low to high. Now need to save this here. The shot. Now need to. I need to just select size. I need to send. To save this here. Now need to check. So you are sent to change the GUI. So short selections. Now need to get here the filter UI screen up here. So need to new files inside WAM. Now need to get the ads. Put here the material dependency, and after we need to create here. Here color extensions save this here and to configure UI inside here. Right. Push. Filter screen, this screen open side to copy this some to also need to. Scroll. Children. Wait. Items. Scroll view. Expand. Options. Sure. Shadow. Give the colors into chat here. Are ready. Zero. Six. Now. Set. Cement. Origin. Need to push to pull the short row. files. Colors in chatting second. Here I want to tells here, save this here. Now need to click throw. Here's an layer UI. So now display this UI, filter UI. Now need to click the price build UI is like top to. Now need to filter. Change its name. Now need to titles. Things not. Said. Now need to connect. Price. Now need to create here the sliders. Now need to create here and sliders. Now need to maximum value. setting metric and now need to set colors. Value. Now need to cheers. Now need to now this price. Here are the runs. Pop the screen here. Screen is this view. Now these filters UI are the dense here. Tab. Also need to go inside here. Now need to state. And we do input here the multi dependency. Need to save this here. Okay. Down here. Now need to create Silvasa bar. here. Now need to set search view. Now need to first of all topics here, the setting icons set here. Now need to sets. Center. Just alive. Now need to write up. Write down to chance. Now need to set the radius. The child's and now it was at the child's select. Display here colors. Now need to create the titles first to put and down. some white space. Now need to UI buttons, and now need to make this UI. Dinner. Short. Now need to file. Put here and. Now need to see here. It's fun. Now need to see. The color. Now need to get which space you need to set here. Now need to this here. Now need to GUI. Value just upon say count row all need to enters the records. Sprout icons. Set them. Shadow. Now need to see it. First minute. Last one soon. Sure. Now need to soon. The port. To create. part. Now need to create the title. First of all, need to fix here the automation, the scroll. So fix this bottom issue here. And to change this icon one by after. And after me side. Now this UI are the right to UI. Thank you. UI. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're a new user, so please subscribe my channels and press the notification bell icon. You can get every new video notifications. If you have any question, so please write down in the comment section. I will help you and sort out your issue. And everyone have a nice day and goodbye. Take care.